Okay.
You're throwing me under the bus.
Kill my father. Prepare to die.
Okay. And then what do we do?
Oh, you got me!
All the way to merry old England to interview the cast, The Three Musketeers, coming up on Fox 4 News.
How did Russ get out of town? Was Sean busy or something, or what happened?
Kansas City is haunted house special.
Goodness.
My goodness, look at this. Turn around there, face camera too, young man. That's a real live snake.
It just kind of gives you the heebie-jeebies.
We've got some characters from the haunted.
Stephanie,
she left her chair.
Holy moly.
My gosh.
Carly,
you're not safe either.
There?
I can't do this right
now. Yeah, come on.
I don't go to haunted houses.
What's that
I
over
never.
Your head?
I'm not looking at the camera.
Don't look,
just
Carly.
Please take graphics. Come on. I don't want to know what's behind me.
Tigers and orangutans are going to have a new home in the next few years. There's the orangutan exhibit there. That looks kind of neat. Much better than what they have, swinging on vines and ropes.
That does.
Where did you find these pictures?
They're posted. They're
posted
at the
there?
Zoo.
Wait a minute. What is that?
The kids are right in the middle of the tiger pen.
Well, they give the tigers a snack first. What's your problem?
I don't. Yeah. That can't be right.
Randy, we apologize.
To change that exhibit.
We are going to take the cut and paste off Don's computer.
You're throwing me under the bus.
Whoa!
Nick's serious about this. He needs some redemption from the sumo wrestling.
You better watch it, Ritter.
Then I would pinch my knees together, hold your arm, and I would straighten your arm back right there. Yeah, exactly.
So we got some donuts from Fluffy Fresh.
You ever had Fluffy Fresh?
I had a Fluffy Fresh.
They're some of the best.
That was great.
Well, thanks a lot for sharing.
Well, I got a whole box.
Well, they're sitting over there.
Oh, for goodness sakes, have your donuts.
Thank you.
Welcome back.
Go ahead, Lauren.
You will never find the more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Ken wants a Navi's birthday today.
He's
not
kidding.
Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Yeah.
Carrie Fisher threw me off the Star Wars music, and then I just go nuts.
The metal bikini. Does it every time. Fox 4 Power Traffic, here's Bill.
Nick and I will sit back in the control room during normal traffic days when he's not on an anger desk and just do Star Wars quotes back and forth. It's actually pretty sad when you think about it a lot.
Dude, that's embarrassing.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These
aren't the droids you're looking for. Yes, exactly. And then all the
Mos Eisley. You will not find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
I'm sorry I asked.